Brittany now to commitment 2014. This morning, people are likely talking about last night's very, very heated mayoral debate.
Tony Yarber and Chokwe Antar Lumumba faced off at Mississippi College School of Law.
Why did this illegal process happen without it? You can't say that you're going to work with the council, but you did. You hide things from the council when it's that time. You have to answer a question, sir.
I do believe that I answered the question. The facts do state that the year before you arrived, Marshall Elementary had a grade of successful. In 2007, the year that you arrived, to your credit, Marshall Elementary had a rating of successful. 2008, no results. 2009, academic watch. 2010, at risk of failing. 2011, academic watch. 2012, under new leadership, successful. The best thing you ever did for Marshall Elementary was to leave.
But Mr. Lumumba, you can't say you're for the people when you didn't ask the people if they were willing to have their water rates raised. You can't.
We absolutely did.
No,
we absolutely did.
You
we
can't
went
say
in communities
you're for the
and
people.
We informed
you
people.
Informed the
you
people
didn't
about
happen
a 1%
to join us,
sales.
But we were
no,
there.
Sir. You went and informed the people about a 1% sales tax. Your father called me on the day of the meeting in my neighborhood and apologized. Mr. Lumumba, I'm the chairman of the budget. I understand the process. I'm not asking you about the process. I'm asking you, what are you going to do to remedy this problem?
If I can address that.
Yes, sir.
First of all, I will answer this question. I run my own law firm and I deal with a budget every day. I make certain that I meet payroll. I have never dealt with a $500 million. I've never managed a $500 million budget. And neither have you, Councilman Yarber.
Now, we're also hearing from people sitting in the audience to watch the candidates debate. Some tell us it was the perfect opportunity to get to know the two candidates before next week's runoff election.
Probably one of the most defining moments in any particular debate that I've seen in quite some time.
I thought that both candidates were kind of on the aggressive side, which was also interesting to see because I know that our leadership will require it. There's not a great deal of differences between the two candidates, and I think they both show some real leadership skills.
And we are only days away from the runoff election for Jackson's mayor. Polls open Tuesday morning at 7 o'clock. We will keep you updated throughout this race. And if you want to see more of last night's debate, just go to WAPT.com.